Well, here is a little video of the portion of trail 6 which leads towards Clinger. Compared to the other parts of trail 6, this is quite a narrow track.